Centro de e Relevo, X for Inclusion, Henry Mediroy at National Federation of the Deaf of Colombia - FENASCOL. Ministry of Information and Communication Technologies, Colombia. Centro de Relevo, Relay Service, allows hearing impaired people to find an interpreter via a text message or the internet who will provide them with free translation service over a fixed line or mobile phone within Colombia for a maximum of 15 minutes. It is a result of a public-private partnership. Image of the Colombian map and logos of some of the 36 associations affiliated that include National Council for Economic and Social Policy, National Planning Department NTHE National Public Policy OF Disability and Social Inclusion. This interpreter can also provide a variety of other communication services, such as for medical appointments, work-related consultations or legal formalities for a maximum of 30 minutes. Importantly, no sophisticated equipment is needed, only the internet or a mobile phone application designed for this purpose. Image of a deaf person making a video call. The service is offered nationwide, reaching some 25,000 deaf people over the last 3 years. 456,500 calls were made in 2017 alone. $20,000 free interpretation services were provided in 2017 to images of two deaf persons using their mobile devices to accessing Centro de Relevo in order to have a video remote. Interpreter to talk with a hearing person in the same place. Images of a deaf daughter and a hearing mother communicating through Centro de Relevo with a video remote interpreting of the CL service, more and more families can communicate with Centro de Relevo. Mother and daughter communicate themselves for the first time through CL service. In 2013 the service was replicated in Paraguay, and at present FENASCOL provides consultancy services to Ecuador, Guatemala, and Mexico. In order to operate this service successfully, their needs to be backing from the public finance in the country concerned and a public policy supporting the implementation of such a project. Image of David Luna, ICT Minister of Colombia, together with Henry Maggia, General Director of FENASCOL, launching the Centro de Relevo's commemorative postage stamp. GIF of deaf person signing thanks. For more information, go to www.central.relevo.gov.co.